pump it like that. Thank you.
Alexa, starte Katzendolmetscher.
Okay, hier ist Einschlafgeräusche, Katzengeräusche.
Hä? Ich wollte Katzendolmetscher. Alexa, Katzendolmetscher.
Willkommen beim Katzendolmetscher. Nun, was soll ich dir für deine Katze übersetzen?
Ich hab dich lieb.
Möchtest du noch was übersetzen?
Schnurren.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Love songs ain't for us. Nothing could explain about the way it hurts so much.
But I still want that. Yes, that is love.
Ew, a spider.
Ew, a fat, ugly, depressed bitch.
Just did a good thing. I don't regret this thing at all. And you're wondering what it is. I'll tell you what I did. I did a good thing.
Karen, no. Ya habíamos quedado que no jugaríamos a la maquillación nunca más. Quita tu brochita, por favor. No quiero que mis amiguitos vean. No, esto no. Apaga tu celular, por favor, Karen. Obedece. ¡Ay, no!
Terrible habit of standing directly underneath them and staring up at them. And I always say, Michael, take two steps back and stare at the icicle from the side. And he's like, no, I like the way they look from standing directly underneath them.
Why are you so...
Welcome to a fancy cat restaurant. Would you like the special? May I take your jacket?
Have a seat while we prepare your dinner.
Your dinner, ma'am. Enjoy.
This is my tip. Thank you. Come again.
Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. Hold up. Wait a minute. It's a chopper.
Looks like we have a twofer today. You guys ready to run? You ready to run? Okay, here we go. Ready? Go!
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
So I told my psychiatrist I was hearing voices in my head. He said I don't have a psychiatrist.
Welcome to Things Rupert Brings Us Part 2. A piece of bread that's not ours. A live mouse. A piece of soil. A half-eaten crumpet, again, not from our house. A live shrew. That was fun to catch.
Good fight, boys.
I guess I'm just too tough to cry.
I'm headed straight for the floor.
Нормально?